Hello everyone, welcome back to Super Paper Mario. That time we went to the center area and we found Bowser. And also Bowser attack is times 2. And Peach and Mario. So Bowser is stronger than them. But only 14 attack. Down this water pipe, and we can only do it Mario at that time because the tentacles will harm you, and it will feel annoying because you can actually just get out. Then go down this pipe. Ground pounding pepper named Thunder going to be. Without which combined, nobody can stop us. So you gotta get out of this room, but cut me heavily. Power to you. So with him, you can ground pound now. And we saw a little area we saw in like the third or fourth episode. There's something to it. We could go back, but let's see what's at the end of that tunnel. What? Oh my god, I forgot I died like that. I'm dumb. Darn it. What the heck? I can feel my veil! Oh my goodness! Ugh. What was that? Yeah, that's the pattern for when we go back, but like, seriously. I swam in the air. I have never seen that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And I died, but I don't care. Once I finally figure out how to do funny moments, I'm definitely gonna put that there. Nintendo, about glitching your game. You can't stop me. If you ever make more copies of this game, remember to take that out. And I died. Now I'm gonna kill these stuckies. I'm just gonna run away. No, I can't kill them. Sleep through what's going on. Thank you. easily, if you know where the red bar is, then you can easily kill like that. Yeah, this bar, if you know what you're doing, it will be easy. And since we still have a lot of time left, we're going to do the next level. So we're doing 2-2 and 2-3. And then tomorrow we'll be finishing off with 2-4. A 3-4. I said 2-4 yesterday. Somehow the hero has reached the big blue pool and crossed the tunnel pool. But before they could join, they saw the impossible still hostage of Fort Spencer. Sure, it gained dark. He said in quiet voice. Well, when they looked up, they realized they were in the shadow of a huge tree. Mario knowing the guy, this must be the way set out toward the great tree. Chapter 3-3. Like last time, we get to see the same number. Crispy will be most useful here because... Thank you. Screw you! So, what's new with you guys? From the time I spent from like 2 or something to right now. Well, I got my Kirby game that I've been waiting for. Kirby Superstar Allies. Also, I got some pair of shorts. I like undies, but I'm still short, like pants short. Burning this. Also, if you watch it in the future, then you can comment on any video and I'll immediately go find it and like it. You don't want anyone to be left out, so. Any future comments I find, I will immediately go back to the video and like and thumbs up for you. My channel? I want everyone to feel welcome. Now there's a ladder so I can go back up there. Wow. Get hit by though, you lose 1 HP and you have to go back. If this is a long way, it will be really, really annoying. No, no, no! Really? Are you serious? Please don't tell me I had to go. Please, no. No. Seriously. That sucks. That totally screwed me over. Go any faster? No. Oh gosh. Let me get you there. one heals over time. So you have to be patient. The only person that knows that how to do that trick is Mario, because he's a bit shorter. Of counts. I am the man. To get to level 14 next episode. But there's a chance. Depends on how well I've done with enemies. Minutes. This one takes 20 minutes. Save your progress. Yep. it would have been light if someone didn't push me off. Why have Peach and Bowser settled machine and beat Dementio? Like, the exalted hero would believe to finally see the Iron Tower of Bronze Francis. Was Tippy safe? Was the next year hub really waiting for them ahead? Their only answer was the strange voice shivering on the wind from inside the forest. Remy 4, whoever. Chapter 3 to 4. So this is where that dream Francis looks. For what this castle get over me? Do you think to be alright? Your thing? I'm not worried. This is so hysterical. This is totally undiscovered. Then the fire and then the butterfly. Especially I must document it. Fire. Yes, I think that tool works. The thing for any form for guys who would be so jelly when I post these shoots online. Oh well, thank you all for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!